My name is Karl-Heinz from Dresden. I am a prepper for many years now. I prep for all possible doomsday scenarios. But so far, nothing happened. Today I am out in the woods to show you the BG survival knife. Staying alive, staying alive. No, this has nothing to do with the famous pop band from the 70s. The Bear Grylls survival knife is a single-handed knife. That means that also retarded people with only one hand can use this knife. The knife has orange applications on the grip, so you can find it if you accidentally throw it away. The blade is very sharp, so be careful not to cut yourself in the finger. Staying alive, staying alive. You can see it is very easy to cut sticks with this knife. The knife is waterproof up to 9000 meters. If it gets wet, it doesn't matter. It's just working perfectly. The knife comes with a clip, so you can dry it on a leash. But the best thing about it, it comes with the original Bear Grylls Priority of Survival Pocket Guide. This guide provides you with all the information you need to survive in a possible doomsday scenario. That was my view of the Bear Grylls survival knife. I hope you enjoyed it, and overall I can highly recommend this item for all the members of the Doomsday Preppers community. Last but not least, I have a viewer question from Samantha from Salzgitter. She wrote, "Hello Karl Heinz, my greatest fear is an impact of a huge meteor. What can I do? Samantha, don't watch too much TV. Get a husband and kids and live your life. Also, cover your windows with steel plates and buy a gas mask." So that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Survival Tips with Doomsday Prepper Karl-Heinz from Dresden. Please join me the next time when I will show you simple ways to make fire in a doomsday scenario.